what God has for me will be mine if I hold out. Girl, please. If a godly man comes my way, I am not going to let him pass me by. Okay, listen. I want a godly man too, but he has got to look good. Not having that. And he's got to meet these requirements that I have. That's right. Let me see. He's got to meet these requirements. Here they are. Keep them in the purse. He's got to be at least 6 feet tall. I want a little champagne. He's got to have a slim build. I like him built, slim, cut. She got to have a clean cut habit. Got to have manicure nails. You know, you see some brothers sometimes and oh, clean your family. I don't want no hairy arms. Go get waxed. Waxing is in. Okay. I don't want no hairy backs. No hairy chest. No hair. You ever seen brothers with hair on their nose? Oh, girl, please. That was good. He has got to smell good. I feel you on that one. He's got to dress nice. He's got to have nice shoes. And finally, he got to have the funds to wine and dine me. And if he looks good, come on, and got all of that. I'm rolling with you. I'm rolling with that brother. I can give him a Bible. Oh, yeah.